Hey, Kenneth Holder here with the Warriors on Wheels Cycling Club and ride director for Ride Texas 2013. This is our third year of production this year, and we are very excited to introduce two spectacular nonprofit organizations, Wish for Our Heroes and Trinity Oaks.
Hi, my name's Jeff Wells, president and founder of Wish for Our Heroes. We are a military charity that focuses on assisting military members with basic needs like food, shelter, transportation, and child needs. We're based here in San Antonio. And so far, we've granted just about $3 million worth of assistance for military members of all branches, all types, wounded warriors, non-wounded warriors. Anybody that's in the military is eligible for assistance. We really need your assistance. We really need your help to get behind Ride Texas and help us raise as much money as possible for local Texas troops.
I'm Tom Snyder, the founder of Trinity Oaks. We're proud to be partnering with Ride Texas 2013. Trinity Oaks is a very unique organization that works with a lot of different groups. We work with the soldiers, we work with the handicapped, we work with children, and we also work to feed the homeless. 100% of every dollar that comes into Trinity Oaks goes back out to help those in need. We look forward to seeing y'all out on the ride and working with you to make a difference in the lives of others.
If you'd like more information on these two spectacular nonprofit organizations, you can visit their websites at wishforourheroes.org or trinityoaks.org. And make sure to like us on Facebook. For all you that would like to support Ride Texas 2013, there's two easy ways to do that. You can text the word America to 20222 for a $10 donation right off your cell phone bill. You can also visit us at www.wowcycling.org and use the donate tab on the top right of the screen. And thanks again for your support. And keep in mind that Ride Texas is November 5th through the 11th. If you follow us on Facebook, you'll be able to keep updated on the team's whereabouts throughout the event, and you're more than welcome to stop by at any of our meet and greets across the state and just to say hi and shake the hands of these heroes. On behalf of Wish for Our Heroes and Trinity Oaks, we'd like to thank you for your support.